This is another classical piece, not opera, by Rachmaninoff. Imagine it as a sensuous, intimate conversation between lovers, with deep longing in a minor key, which explains why it was also performed at his own memorial service. I was like, bitch, try singing it. No.